Okay. Okay, let's start again. Good afternoon, everyone on Facebook. Welcome to the episode of the Rafael R.
and Tonia Show.
And today we're going to do some songs. And before we get to that, I'd like to make one announcement. I myself has released a new album called Meet the Wild Man, and copies for that are available for those who want to make a purchase. And this ain't no joke, folks. I got many copies done already, ready to be sold. And if anyone wants them, just let me know. And let's go into our show, I guess. Alright, the first song I'd like to introduce is an old Hank Williams Jr. song. And it's definitely one of my favorites. And right now, we're going to do this song, which came to mind. And it's called Family Tradition. And we're going to start this song right now. Here we go. Country music singers have always been a real close family. But lately, some of my kin folks have disowned a few others in me. I guess it's because I kind of changed my direction. Lord, I guess I went and broke there. Family tradition. The gal to me wants to know, Hank, why do you drink? Hank, why do you roll smoke? Why must you live about the songs that you wrote? Over and over, everybody makes my prediction. If I get stoned, I'm just carrying on an old family tradition. I am very proud of my daddy's name. Although his kind of music and mine ain't exactly the same. Stop and think it over. Put yourself in my position. If I get stoned, I'm singing all night long. And so, family tradition. So don't ask me, Hank, why do you drink? Hank, why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the song that you wrote? If I'm down in a honky-tonk, is them old slicks trying to give me permission? I said, with me alone, I sing it all night long. And so, family tradition. Lordy, I have loved some ladies, and I have loved Jimmy. They both try to kill me. 1973, when that doctor asked me, son, how did you get in this condition? I said, hey, sawbones, I'm just carrying on an old family tradition. So don't ask me, Hank, why do you drink? Hank, why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the songs that you wrote? Stop and think it over. Try to put yourself in my unique position. If I get stoned, I'm singing all night long. It's a family tradition. All right. That's a good song by Hank Jr. And now we get to the next song here, which is a good one. An old Elvis Presley gospel song, which is one of my favorites. And we're going to sing that song to you all right now. It's called Peace in the Valley. And here's how it goes.
Oh,
tired and I'm weary, but I must go along till the Lord calls me away. Oh yes, well, the morning's so bright and the lamp is so light. The night is black as the sea. Oh yes, there'll be peace in the valley for me someday. There'll be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. There'll be peace in the valley for me. Be changed from this creature that I am. Oh yes, there'll be peace in the valley for me someday. There'll be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. There'll be peace in the valley for me, for me.
All right. Now let's get on to the next song. This next song I want to take this time to share with y'all. It's an old loving brother song that is, and it's covered by Malpas Brothers, one of my favorite groups. I went to their concert one time. I'll get to that later. But anyway, I want to share y'all this song. It's a good gospel song.
I'll love this song.
Yeah. Yeah, she wants a song.
I love the Malpas Brothers too.
Yeah. A real fan of hers, yeah.
Yes.
Anyway, let's get on to this song. Please try to bear with us as we sing along, and let's see how it goes. All right.
Suppose you could change eyes with God for just 1 hour, and look upon this world and know all its shame. Excuses has made each Sunday morning when the church bells ring.
We have news commentators and preachers who visit all parts of the earth talking wild situations. Newspaper character stories and many problems, but yet unsolved. Our greatest problem seems to be traveling the shortest from the home to the church. Everyone does not attend as an excuse, and if you're among those who made an excuse last Sunday morning, let's hope that God will accept it. To suppose you turn down your last opportunity to visit with His people.
Suppose you could change eyes with God for just 1 hour. Look upon all this world and know all this shame. Could you accept
black baby. And you don't go to church, and your excuse is the baby would cry and embarrass you in the congregation, and possibly embarrass the preacher. Well, let's just suppose God should see fit to take away your excuse. Oh, you might hear a few complaints from those around you, and some might even wish that you would leave. But that little baby's cry will not irritate God, no, not in the least.
Suppose you two change eyes with God for just 1 hour, and look upon this world and know all its shame. Could you accept a great number of excuses that made Sunday morning church
bell ring? All right. That was very good, wasn't it?
That was great.
Yeah. Well, anyway.
Great job, baby.
Thank you. Our just next song is another Hank Williams Jr. song. And this is both our favorites. And we're going to do this song together. It's called A Country Boy. Can't Survive. Now here we go.
Says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River, she's going dry. The interest is up and the stock market's down. You don't get money if you go downtown. I look back in the woods, you see a woman and the kids and the dogs and me. I got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can't survive. Country boys can't survive. I can plow field all day long. I can catch catfish till dusk, till dawn. Make our own whiskey and our own smoke too. There are too many things the old boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and a homemade wine. And a country boy can't survive. Country boys can't survive. Because you can't starve us out and you can't make us run. Cause we're old boys raising old shotguns. We say grace, we say man, maybe ain't it now, we don't give a damn. We come from West Virginia coal mines, and the Rocky Mountains, and the western skies. And we can skin a buck, everyone try wine, and a country boy can't survive. Country folks can't survive. Here we go. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by name, just Hillbilly. Taught me how to live off the land, and has taught me to be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the Broadway nights, and I'd send him some homely wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life. Sit some beach now and then have you times, and shoot him with my old 45. Cause a country boy can't survive. Country folks can't survive.
Cause one of them old boys raising all shotguns. And we say grace, and we say amen, Mary ain't it today, we don't give a damn. Right from North California and South Alabama, little towns all around this land. And we're on a draw line, and a country boy can't survive. Country folks can't survive. Country folks can't survive. Country folks can't survive. Forgive the last part, that needs work. But anyway, we're getting to the close of this show as of right now, and we'll go do it next week as we get it back. But right now, it's time to, I want to take you all this time to make you all this great announcement. The post I've been post for the last few days is about my new album called Meet the Wild Man. And if anyone would like to have a copy, just feel free to message me on Facebook or, get a like or comment, or I don't know, just private message me on my messenger and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And be sure to look that music. Oh, by the way, I forgot to tell y'all, I will be uploading a new YouTube channel very soon, and it's on there right now. It's called Rafael R. Sorion Music, also known as the Home of the Wild Man, the Wild Man channel, that is. But anyway, feel free to check those out tomorrow, because I will be uploading a few more videos and that'll be it. But anyway, let's get on to the last song, and this one I will do by myself. Let's see, give me 1 second here. Alright. This one's going to be a little different. I'm going to be playing the guitar, and my wonderful wife here will be dancing as I play along, and we can get this a little closer. Alright, this song I played for many years at talent shows, events, and this song landed me second place at one event called the Gone Show, and I ended up playing at the 127 Senior Center. And I thought about doing a show, oh, which reminds me, my upcoming show, which is my 15th anniversary concert, will take place at the Cumberland County Community Complex, and the show starts Saturday, November 26th, starting at 6 o'clock, doors open at 5:30. And if you all like to come, please make reservations by contacting the complex at 931-444-6431 or private message Donnie Moody on Facebook, and make reservations as soon as possible. And for that, and when you get there, I might be able to sell some of my CDs, my new album, of course. So be there or be square. All right, here, that's my announcement. And now we're going to do an old Johnny Cash song. This is one of my favorites, and it's called Folsom Prison Blues. And everyone, if anybody is ready for this one, here we go. I'm ready. I'm sure she's ready. We're both ready.
I'm ready. I love this song.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's get it on, shall we? Sorry, messed up a little bit. Too much excitement. Here we go. I hear the train a-coming. It's a-rolling around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I've been away. I'm stuck at Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. And that train keeps rolling all down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I heard that whistle blowing, I hit my head and cried. got a little bit nervous though. Look at my life bill, folks. I see those rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can be free. But if those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. They freed me from this prison. If that railroad train was mine, I bet I'm moving on, but if I do, farther down the line, far from closing prison, that's where I want to stay. And I heard I want some whistle. Folks, this is it for this episode for the Rafael and Tonia show. And just to want to let you all know, this is a what do you call these things? It's like one of those takes where you record before you post it online, whatever. I don't know. Anyway, this is one of the first takes, but we're going to keep on practicing and everything, and I hope you all enjoyed this video. We'll get some more done, and we'll get on practicing very soon. And remember, folks, remember that we got a show coming up this coming November, and of course, my CD is for sale if anyone wants it. Please make a purchase, and I will be happy to sign it for y'all. But anyway, I'm Rafael.
This is Tonia.
And we would like to see y'all next week, sometime next week or so. And we'll make a request by going to comment, or like, or message me, whatever. I'll play the requested songs as soon as possible. Well, anyway, you all have a good day and enjoy this wonderful Sunday. I'll see y'all later. Y'all take care now. I'm going to be playing this song after when I close the show, and my wife here will be dancing as I play along. If you want to. All right, here we go.
Okay.
Here we go.
Thank you.